Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm Mercedes, and this is my naturally beautiful girlfriend, Carly.
That was so sweet. I love you.
Yeah, me too.
Welcome back to our channel.
What are we doing today?
Today, Mercedes is going to be giving me a makeover. We did like a little makeover on TikTok.
Yeah.
And I just want to see what you would do if you had like a little bit more time than 60 seconds, you know?
Yeah. And it was like very choppy, in and out, stop, go, stop, go. So mm-hmm. I'm going to work my full magic. Mm-hmm. I think I'm going to give you some eyeshadow today.
Oh my God.
I'm going to go all out.
I'm going to look beautiful. I know it.
You already look beautiful. Nothing can make you more beautiful.
Whoa.
And that's that.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah. Are you ready to get started?
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm probably going to need a drink, to be honest.
I'll go get you a drink.
Oh my God, I love this service. I love just getting, like,
pampered.
Yeah, I'm the one
who's... Don't you mean, every single day of your life?
Yeah. But I'm always the one that does her hair, her makeup. Like, every single day that we film, I do her
what
hair
about today?
And makeup. Okay, today, you did your own eyeliner. But
I did my own makeup. You did my blush and my hair.
I did your blush and your bronzer and your hair.
Blush and bronzer.
Don't
same
get
thing.
It twisted.
Same
not,
thing.
Not main shows. Not main shows.
Are we main shows?
No, as the makeup artist, I'm telling you, blush and bronzer
are not the same thing.
All right. We're also going to go live.
Yeah, we're going to go on TikTok Live.
TikTok Live and film a video at the same time.
Mm-hmm.
So.
And that's on multitasking. And
hell
that's
yeah.
On making sure we're covering all the platforms.
And that's on productive women. Empowering women. Business women.
Yeah.
Just keep your face still.
Okay. Can I talk?
No. I'm just kidding.
This is going to be one fucking boring video.
Yeah, you can talk, but you can't smile.
Oh, God. Okay.
Remember when I grabbed your face today and you got mad at me? Hold that.
Yeah, because you grabbed my face very hard and I wasn't expecting it.
Yeah.
So is this, am I the first person you've ever done makeup on?
I will tell you. I did say that.
You lied.
And then I forgot.
But never like.
You forgot. I've only done another eyeshadow and mascara I've done on someone else.
I'm mad.
Okay. I'll let you. I'll let you take a moment. I'll let you take a deep breath.
Okay.
I just blocked your brow there, bud. Stop laughing. You're screwing me up.
Stunning.
Stunning.
Oh my God. Look at that. Ooh. Babe, do you want to know how you're actually... You're never supposed to grab...
What do you do? Grab the back of the head?
First of all, no. They when you're learning how to be a makeup
remember
artist...
Remember when I said I didn't want
to
help?
They call this the claw. When you're grabbing on your client's head like this, babe, you have to rest your hands gently.
Okay. Am I a makeup artist?
Head. Yeah, but I'm just saying,
okay.
Don't like...
Okay.
You're trying to be professional here.
Is this good?
Stop. I can't. You're so funny.
Is this good? Can I hold it here? Like this? Is this okay?
Would you hold a random person that way? Like if you
I
were
would
doing
not,
someone's
I makeup? Would never. I would never hold another person ever in my life. So you have nothing to worry about. Okay.
Thank you, baby. Thanks for saying. Thanks for this.
You also never blow on your client because that is very unsanitary. I think we've done a lot more unsanitary things, my girl.
Not gonna lie.
We're using Bye Bye Under Eye Full Coverage Anti-Aging Waterproof Concealer. Well, there's not much to cover because you're literally perfect.
Excuse me, I burped. Do you have a technique for applying your concealer?
Yep, so you just go really hard and really rough and move the brush back and forth in a side-to-side motion like this. Okay, it works every time.
Tips with Mercedes.
I'm actually gonna start my makeup.
Mercedes, the MUA. Yep. Okay, so last night, a very annoying thing happened. So basically, Mercedes and I went to go shower. And then when we got back from the shower, Mercedes went in my room and noticed like a huge wet spot on my bed. So we take like the sheets off and it was 100% dog piss. So after we realized, we obviously like soaked my duvet overnight. And then after I fully washed it and dried it, I took it out and we were checking. We laid it down on the floor to see if the stain was still there. And Bentley comes prancing over and is like sniffing around while we're like checking to see if the stain is there. And he fully walks on the duvet and squats and pisses on it again. That's right, you pissed on it again. Then he walked his little ass over there and peed on it for a third time. Can you believe that? What's your technique here?
So with this, you go a little bit lighter, but again with the back and forth motion.
Mm-hmm.
But lightly.
Mm-hmm.
Close your eye again. So you watch, ready? So you just go like this.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, perfect. And then you also want to get the upper eyelid along with the lower. Okay, it's all gonna come together in the end. Okay, so just watch. Okay, yeah. Okay, would you just look at me? We're either gonna go with antique bronze or cypress. Looks like it says Shrek, but I'm assuming it doesn't.
Let's go. Do you wanna tell them what palette we're using?
We're using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Modern Renaissance
palette.
Literally with a M504 morph brush.
Morphe. Aw, my little guru. Love that you actually watch makeup tutorials. It's funny because you think that like, what?
I do what?
You watch makeup tutorials. Did I just out you? Yeah. Why is it embarrassing? I think it's cute that like.
Close your eyes, I said.
Oh my god, okay, I'm sorry.
And then for this, you just want to get the corners, okay? Give it a little bit of a, what's it called? Ombre? No? What's that called?
Gradient.
Yeah, that's sure.
I would like never take you for the type of
me neither. I'm not. I don't know what you're talking about.
Who watches makeup tutorials? They are satisfying though, and I think
they're so satisfying.
I think you like it because of like your OCD and like you like seeing like. How's that look, guys?
Does it look like she beat me up? What's like a blending brush? You got one of those?
This is a blending brush.
Oh, okay. Okay, here's the thing. So I did my own eyeliner today and it wasn't half bad.
Yeah, it looks really good.
I feel like because of that, this will be bad because I already had my moment.
Okay.
Of goodness.
Fair.
That is something.
I like it better up, not down, baby. It feels like you went downward.
Oh, that was the ball.
Well, that was the eyeball.
That was my literal cornea. I've never penetrated a pupil before until today. That is ugly. So for this eye, we decided to go with an under eye wing.
Why would you blink?
Because you're literally blind. Okay, well now it's all even more. Did I tell you to look up? I don't remember.
I'm scared.
Look at me. Now we're on to the contour kit, which is the Anastasia Beverly Hills contour kit. We're gonna be using a little bit of that, a little bit of that.
And where are you applying that?
I'm applying this not on the jawline. But instead,
what?
Oh my god.
What?
That's it.
No, we can get it back.
No, we can't. It's a permanent band.
Yeah, you can. That's what happened to us last time.
No, babe, this is for TikTok, your account. This wasn't live. For what?
I'm literally falling my eyes out.
We got our account back.
That was the worst 25 minutes of our lives, I think. Safe to say.
Basically, in the last clip, you guys saw that we were, like, while we were filming this video for YouTube, we were also on TikTok Live on Mercedes's phone. A notification came up that our account was banned.
Permanently.
Like, our whole TikTok account, like, 232,000 followers gone.
And we've been banned before, but only for, like, a week or two.
Yeah.
And we've had our live ban before, but we set, like,
sent
an appeal and got it back.
Yeah.
And Carley thought that this was another live ban because we were on live. But then I was like, no, like, you'll see in the footage. But I was like, no, like, it says account. Like, it's our account ban. It's not live.
Yeah.
And then...
Basically, like, after we shut off the camera, I just, like, immediately started bawling my eyes out because, like, we just made this into a career.
4 months of steady hard work.
Like, day, night, like, we have not done anything else besides eat, sleep, and breathe TikTok.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing else. Like, we were obviously, like, good before we started getting paid. Like, it was never about that. Like, we literally just, like, loved the app, but then, like,
once it became about, like, making it into a career,
we were like,
it became
10
times
so
more important.
Amazing.
And
yeah,
and we realized how much we loved it. Yeah, so, like, we stuck with it even harder.
Yeah. And, it was literally just taken away in, like, the blink of an eye. So many people are going to be like, oh, like, why is she literally crying over an app? Like, I don't know. But when it's, like, your literal job and it's something
like getting
so
fired
new. it was literally like getting fired.
I literally sent an email to every single TikTok email I could find.
Yeah.
And then our account got back up.
Oh my god, it literally just randomly came back up
saying like sorry for the inconvenience.
Like,
oh yeah, god. She just bawled her eyes out. She just literally dehydrated herself for 20 minutes straight for them to be like, sorry for the inconvenience.
Yeah.
But they're now gonna ban us because I literally sent them 800 emails.
Yeah.
For something they already fixed.
The second our account got shut down, we got maybe like 4 or 5 DMs being like, what happened to your live? Why'd you guys get banned?
Your account
banned. Why can't I find your account? Da, 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 da. We're like, oh my god, it was like so overwhelming.
Literally the second it happened too.
People started DMing us immediately. So we're like, okay, maybe we can like use this to our advantage. So we posted a story, and so like explaining about what happened, and if like there was anything anyone could do, or like if they could like reach out to TikTok and like help us get our account back, and they literally did.
Yeah.
Like, how sweet are people?
Mm-hmm.
Like, we were like, this is like a long shot, and then we literally just got a DM being like, oh,
I emailed the Canada, the US
one, the whatever. I'm like,
you guys are
oh my god,
great.
You guys are literally the best, like the best in the world. Like, you guys are so sweet.
It makes me want to work even harder on other platforms because we know that TikTok is unreliable and TikTok can literally shut your whole entire life down in a second. And I know that's what we're getting paid for right now. Work as hard as we do for TikTok on every other platform.
Yeah.
Because I feel like these ones are a lot, like Instagram and YouTube are so much more reliable than TikTok is. Yeah. I felt like I was gonna puke.
You were trying to stay cool.
No, I felt cool just on the inside. Like my stomach, I was like, I could probably puke right now. But I felt like this. I was more mad. I get mad in situations. I don't really get sad. Like, I never felt the need to cry. I was just like, I was pissed off. I was like, it's annoying. Like, it's stupid.
In the last violation we had, we
got appealed. Yeah.
Because people on TikTok, like when our TikToks get onto straight TikTok,
we get banned.
So many comments being like, this is nasty, disgusting. We get so much hate, and we know people like block our account. We've gotten so much hate for being gay.
Yeah.
So I think that probably had something to do with it. And like, as soon as our TikToks get on straight TikTok, it's literally over for us. Yeah. Like every single so time much hate. We get reported by straight people. Even when we're
on live and there's like straight dudes in the comment section.
Our thing will get banned.
So negative, so terrible, mm-hmm. reporting, like saying disgusting stuff, and then our TikTok will get banned. Like our live will get banned. A lot of things aren't accepted on TikTok. TikTok is so strict. Like even if you say lesbian on TikTok, banned.
Exactly.
Like if gay. Like, but even if you say shit. Like swear or write sex, which is like, they could be meaning, sex could mean gender. Sex could mean like for educational purposes. Like there's so many different things that TikTok just doesn't accept. And it's very frustrating, especially for how open we are. We need a platform in which we can be open, and TikTok is not that platform. Although it's caused us to be where we are right now.
Yeah.
So it's a very like bittersweet situation.
Yeah.
And we just like, need I to feel really
grateful,
but we really just need to sit down and like reflect on this moment. And we need to like just think about how that made you feel and realize that it could be over at any second and TikTok is not reliable.
But it's also like, I feel like that's the thing with social media. Like having a career on social media, it's like you can lose everything in a second. We've just put so much into this, and I have like such high hopes for our future, and I just felt like it was literally all taken away in like a second, and it was very upsetting. I just want to lay in bed and cry some more, and for you to hold me.
Yay me! I thought my night was going to end very differently than it is, but I am accepting what the world has given me tonight, and I will make every moment count. Bentley is drinking your alcohol. Do you want to pay attention to that?
Honestly, it's that kind of night, Bentley. Enough to go around. I love you.
I love you.
You think I'm a big crybaby?
I think you're psycho. And I wouldn't have it any other way.
So refreshing coming on YouTube, like, and getting off TikTok, because everyone on YouTube is, like, so positive.
Yeah.
So friendly. You guys literally leave us the sweetest comments, and it makes our days all it's the true. Time. Like, it just lifts my mood. It lifts my spirit. We just, like, a really, really, really appreciate the love and support. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video.
Sorry we didn't complete the video.
Yeah, sorry. But we'll come back on and try you doing my makeup again someday. We'll try it again sometime, but
I was having so much fun.
I know.
I love doing so your makeup.
And I looked stunning.
Not that I was crying off the makeup. I was like, you were crying so much, tears were literally shooting upwards. I am confused. I have never seen this in my life.
Oh my god, that's so funny. Okay. We love you guys.
We love you guys. Thank you so much.
We love you. And good night and goodbye.
Bye. Signing off. Bye.